if you had the answer to a bad economy in the Middle East right in front of you? If you're Matt Damon, you'd bury it under a mountain of lies. I refer to fracking, which extracts oil from rocks using blasts of water and chemicals. Not only is fracking creating full employment wherever it goes, it could unleash billions of gallons of oil, divorcing us from much of the Middle East mess. Plus, frack is just a funny word. Now, Damon is working on an anti-fracking movie called Promised Land. The flick's typical story had the frackers as bad guys and anti-frackers as the heroes. Turns out, though, according to filmmaker Philip McAteer, the anti-frackers are the fraudsters making up lies after absurd lies. Now, it may not be Damon's fault. He could be coming down with something. Yep, according to the New York Daily News, anti-fracking freaks, the same kind of people who got Obama to block the Keystone Pipeline, are trying to block fracking in New York by saying it leads to syphilis.
Oh, my gosh.
Their logic is that fracking will encourage men to go to New York to work, where then they'll catch a disease or whatever. Now, you could say the same thing about the modern green movement. After all, those activists produce more germs than a health club yoga mat. But look, these days, the green movement is full of cranks and crooks whose purpose is to end capitalism. How does this affect a rich actor like Damon? It doesn't, which is why he can spread this dishonesty like a disease at will.
My gosh.